So welcome to another Mel Weekly. I think this is like week 8 or something. So I just finished at the naturopath and she gave me pills. It's like Adrenoplex because apparently like my adrenal's really off. I really need to go grocery shopping and I'm trying to do a really clean diet for at least a month. So this is what I got at the grocery store. Bread, avocados, tomato, pepper, bananas, onion, tuna, egg whites, and coconut milk. So I just posted the vlog. Last week's vlog is live. And now I'm signing up for hot yoga. We're gonna go at 4 o'clock. Steven, are you gonna come? Yes, no? And I don't know if I showed you guys, but these are the pills that I'm gonna be taking now. This is Adrenoplex, because apparently my adrenal glands don't work. And I don't get like the spike of energy you're supposed to get in the morning or something. And then she also gave me this. It's for like hair, skin, and nails. Luminous. Have any of you guys tried these? We just finished hot yoga. So hot and it's so cold out now. Feeling fresh. Look at my shirt. You might not be able to tell, but it's like all sweat. But now we're just going to Booster Juice, gonna get a smoothie and then go home. I got a green, no, you got a green hornet. What did I get? Ginger hammer? It smells bad in here.
Probably me.
This is ginger, apple, and something else. I can't remember. Why is there still snow? Every freaking morning, I forget how cold it is. So I'm going to the gym as per usual. Gonna get a little workout in. Then me and Steven are gonna go get some pedicures. Okay, so me and Steven are gonna go do a drive-through McDonald's vegan challenge thing. And I'm gonna wear this hoodie. Steven got me this for Christmas. Quite a joke. It's too dark here. It's like a unicorn llama with like rainbows and clouds. Bam! I know you're jealous. I think I'm gonna wear my Harry Potter glasses too. So this is the look today.
I looked online and to see all the things that you can get that are vegan options at McDonald's, so I'm gonna order them.
Did you see if the caramel sauce was vegan?
It wasn't on their menu, but like you could get just apples by themselves.
Oh, but like the caramel sauce is so good with the apples. Not like the packets of caramel, but like the caramel that they put in sundaes. In 100 meters, destination is on the left. So much for my healthy month of eating.
This is vegan, it's healthy.
Vegan does not mean healthy. Ooh, it's Brad.
Hi there, can I get for you?
Hi, can I please order...
Are you ordering everything?
...a Big Mac with no cheese, no Big Mac sauce, and no beef patties?
And you want just the sandwich, right?
And can I get waffle fries as a side?
Sorry, we don't have any waffle fries anymore.
Do you have a double baked chocolate pie?
Yep. Do you want one or two?
Can I just get one?
Can you do an apple one too?
Is that for you?
And then can I also get an apple pie?
Okay.
Cool, wow. Thank you.
Wow.
How's it going?
Thanks. It's a large bag.
Where should we
These fries are so fresh.
Okay.
Like, what is this? This is a patty with onion.
What?
This is not vegan. What? Is
oh,
that?
No, that's a hash brown. That's their new breakfast one, because that normally comes with bacon and a sausage.
This looks so terrible. It's a bun with onion
and a hash brown.
It's so dry.
So that was just a huge fail. All the food was terrible, besides the pies and the fries.
Pies and the fries.
Pies and fries.
Look at the roads. I don't know if you guys can tell, but the roads are pure ice. I'm just heading out now, meeting up with some friends from high school. I haven't seen them in a really long time, so we're gonna go out for dinner, and we're going to Brown's. I don't know if that's just in Canada, if you guys have that in other countries. I like their food there, and I already know what I'm gonna order. Oh, I'm not taking this road, because I know it is pure ice. See you guys later. Steven is currently booking some trapeze classes that we're gonna do on Sunday. Oh my gosh, are we gonna do that? So me and Steven are gonna go shopping. I need to get Tika food. You need more food.
and poo bags, and I wanna find gray jeans because I don't have any. And then we're also gonna get burgers. I mean, not burgers.
Burritos!
Burritos. What am I thinking? So it's got Chipotle. I am so full, and now we're gonna go shopping. My hair is a joke. Did you just fall?
I got juice everywhere.
So it was kind of a fail of a shopping trip. I really wanted to get gray jeans, but I couldn't find any. And then I just randomly bought this sweater. So this is the sweater I got. It's by Wilfred. But I've been wanting a sweater this color for a long time, and Wilfred is a good brand. Are you doing a Musical.ly right now? Oh my god. Also, I got a sugar-free vanilla soy latte from Starbucks. I used to get these all the time when I was trying not to have sugar or dairy, so that's what I get. I just finished packing because in about 8 hours we're leaving for Los Angeles. We're just gonna go for Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and we're gonna go on The Price is Right and just visit friends. I'm giving Smartwater some free promo right now. They sent me this shirt. It's like a Lululemon shirt, and they just branded it. We're gonna go do a yoga class in about an hour. It's just like a stretch and relaxation class, so it's gonna be pretty easy. But then we're gonna come home and sleep right away because we gotta leave at like 3 o'clock in the morning. We're taking a flight out of Seattle because it was way cheaper. So yeah. It's 9:30 now. We're just on our way back home from our yoga class. It was just like a really relaxing one. It was very different from the last one we did. So we're gonna be home soon. And we're just gonna go to bed because we have to get up in what? 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2. We have to get up in like 5 hours. So, peace out. See you guys tomorrow.
I feel like I'm not actually gonna go to sleep until like 10:30.
I know. I think that's what's gonna happen. It's 1:52. Have to get up in 8 minutes. Haven't slept yet, so that's not happening.
I'm gonna shit my pants. I'm not even joking you.
Go on the side of the road.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my goodness.
Okay, we'll get out.
If they're not open, I'm gonna...
Do you want anything for the drive-thru?
No.
Let's see. I feel like it's not open. It's not open. Oh no.
You guys ask them at the drive-thru if I can be let in.
Bye.
Hi, my friend just needs to go to the bathroom. Is there any way you're able to open the door for her?
No, we won't open our doors for another about 10 minutes.
Oh.
So you won't let me in.
I know.
Minutes.
We also have this other guy. This guy's just like waiting to get in McDonald's at 4 o'clock in the morning.
I hate McDonald's.
We should complain to Carla.
We care. It says we care on their door.
No, they don't.
The lady's coming to open the doors. Jenny's like running to the bathroom. She's literally running to the bathroom. Steven! You guys are so disgusting. I need to air this out.
I kind of need to like one again.
Here we go.
I'm generally excited to be here.
Are we going down? I don't know where we're going.
Down.
So yeah, we just got our tickets for The Price is Right, and now we're gonna go grab, what's the place called?
Unami Burger at The Row. They have two other locations
in Unami Burger, and then we're gonna go back. But I haven't slept and I haven't eaten since last night, so.
Yeah, just like,
I'm kind of dead.
The basic area of Los Angeles, California.
Yeah.
The local town of Beverly Hills. I'd like to show you to your left, you'll see the Unami Burger place, where we're gonna get a delicious Unami Burger burger.
So I didn't really get it while it was looking good, but I got the Cali burger, and they got burgers that are like mushroom caps or something. And it's so good.
Melissa's really good at pouring beer.
Oh, this is so good.
Go like this with your nose, and then swirl it, it'll get rid of the foam.
Ew. Nose grease?
Yeah, it will. It actually will.
That's disgusting.
No, if you go like this with your nose and swirl it, it will get the foam will go away.
No. Ew.
What do you gotta do? Guys, is this gluten?
Oh yeah, it's beer. Beer is made out of wheat. What were you thinking?
Gluten-free diet. That's why she got the mushroom burger.
Here we are at VBS Studios.
We're here for a high energy experience.
So we're just getting our name tags right now, and then we're about to get our photos taken up in here. This guy's giving me my name tag. Thank you.
Oh, there's like a hair that got in here.
I am officially Melissa. We did not come prepared for this. My hair is so frizzy because it's raining out, and it's quite a disaster, but what can you do?
Oh, they step up. Can they carry me?
There he is. Did you?
I think my camera will actually be confiscated now, so bye and don't mind.
Bye.
So we're in an Uber now, we're on our way to Pasadena. And I feel disgusting. We need to go home and regroup. We need to have a shower. We need to get ready because we're gonna go out to somewhere that I don't really know where yet.
So Nina got us hooked on Real Food Daily.
Potato wedges.
Oh, I didn't get any like ketchup or shit. And we're just getting ready to go out. This is Alex. Say hi.
Oh my God, don't look at me.
Steve's chilling and he's underage, so he's not coming with us.
Good morning, it is Friday. People are still sleeping. I'm talking quiet.
Why are you so cute?
This is Malibu. Malibu. Why are you so cute?
So we're gonna go get breakfast at Earth Cafe. Skirt, skirt.
Hold on.
Oh my God.
I got the banana nut oatmeal. Oh, yeah. It's so good.
Papaya.
Oh my gosh. So it's 3 o'clock now and we've pretty much just been napping all day after breakfast. I'm still tired, but now we're going to go rollerblading in Glendale or something.
Yes, that should be fun.
Moonlight Rollerway Skating Center.
Oh no way. Roller derbying is like
check it out. Really hard. I know, these are actually hard to skate in.
You're looking like the
went shopping and now we're gonna see why him and how do you put your seat back?
The button on the side.
Oh. Ooh. This is fancy. Oh my God, you can literally lay back. You can like lay down and watch your movie. Oh, this is the most comfortable theater I've ever been in.
If only they have planes like this. I guess they do.
This is cool.
Oh man, this is so cool.
Yeah, this is so comfy. That's why the tickets were $20. So today's Saturday and we're leaving California. Our flight is in a few hours, so we're just peacing out here pretty quick. See you do it again. I'm a snack.
I'm a flubbering snack.
So we're just out shopping at a mall before we go to the our flight. And Steven.
Steven, come here.
Steven,
It was a test shirt. It's a try me.
Oh my god, Jenny did it too!
It's gonna help her insulate her skin tone, eliminate lesions, remove any toxins out of the pores, and it is a peel-off mask.
Just punched in a pole.
Nick.
I'm a slithering.
Second mask of the day. Just some airport skincare. They're on a flight back home to. Well, we're flying to Seattle, and then we're driving from Seattle back home. So we're not gonna get home till like 10 p.m. But good times, LA. Peace out. Good morning. So today is Sunday, and we're back in Vancouver. I just woke up, so like I can't even talk right now. I'm going to a hot yoga class right now with Carla and Karina. So after hot yoga, I'm gonna go out for breakfast with a bunch of friends, and then what else was happening? Me and Steven are taking flying trapeze classes today. I have no idea how that's gonna go. I almost just died. What is up with my hair? I need to go home and have a shower. I literally almost passed out and threw up in that hot yoga class because I've hardly slept in the past few days. The past like three, four days, I've probably slept like 8 hours. Like altogether. I need to go home and wash my hair and sleep and eat food. So we're on our way to our trapeze class. We're just stopping at Jugo Juice. And then we're gonna go fly.
Guys, it's good.
So we just got here and we're gonna be flying up on this. Yeah, we found this on Groupon and we're like, let's do it.
It says record. Yeah, it's red right here. It says record.
I don't wanna be here no more. I'm falling through the cracks in my floor. I'm fading. Don't hate me now. I don't wanna be here no more. Butterfly.
So I'm going to edit all the footage now. It's like, what time is it? It's only 4:30. It seems so much later for some reason, but I'm going to go to bed really early today because I haven't slept properly in a very long time. So I'm just gonna edit this footage and then wind down for bed. So this is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to thumbs it up if you guys want more of these Mel Weekly vlogs. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!